Hello children, welcome to EVS class. Today let's see the first chapter, introducing myself. Children, name three things that you wear to school every day. Tell me what are the things you will wear to school every day. Do you remember when you were going to school, right? Remember what are things you will wear? Yes, you wear shoes. Yes, one ID card. Yes, and tie or uniform. Yes, okay, you can write any three names here. Okay, now look at this. Yeah, one girl is standing here. Now what is, who is she? Yeah, she is Shreya. She is 6 years old. Okay, then she loves painting. Shreya is wearing a special card that tells everyone about her. What she wears? She wears an identity card that tells everything about her. Yes, this is known as identity card. Do you remember you will also have the identity card? No? Yes, when you were going to school, you will be also wearing the identity card, right? Okay, so identity card, what is identity card? Identity card tells everyone about us, right? Everything about us. So this is known as identity card. So most of the children wear an identity card to school. Yes, so now down you can see, look at this. Down you can see my identity card. There is a provision to write your name, class, everything. Okay, so what I have to do, you just fill in the identity card in your textbook. So you have to, in your identity card, what are things will be there? Your name will be there, and your boy or girl you are studying in the class, which class, and your school name, your address, phone number, parents' phone number. Yes, so these are the things will be there in an identity card. So you just fill it, okay, in your textbook. Now look at the next one. Yeah, the day when you were born is your birthday. Okay, the day when you were born is your birthday. So when is your birthday? Do you know when is your birthday, children? The date? Yes. Yeah, so that date you have to write here. Here you can see the fill in the blanks. No, there you can write your birthday. So what is birthday? The day when you were born. Okay, now look at next one. Do you have brother or sister? Yes, if yes, you can write as. If no, you can write no. Yes, now look at round yourself. Do you look the same as your friend? Do you look same as your friend? No, right? Yeah, so we all are different from each other. Each one of us is special. Okay, so these fill in the blanks, you have to fill it. So these are about yourselves. Okay, so what you'll do, how to introduce yourself? You will say your name, your class, your school name, your town where you are living, everything you will say, right? Then after that, identity card, how to write an identity card. Okay, yeah. Now look at next one is a hobby. Now let's discuss us about the hobby. What is hobby, children? What is hobby? Yeah, something that we do in our free time. What is that? Something that we do in our free time. Something that we do in our free times is known as hobby. Is known as our hobby. So something that when you are getting free time, what you will do? Yes, you will do your favorite things, no? Some, yeah, yes, so that we call hobby. What is hobby? Something that doing in our free time is known as hobby. So there are different hobbies, right? You will have different types of hobbies. So some of the hobbies are reading, painting, swimming, gardening, dancing, and singing. Yes, so these are some of the hobbies. Which one yours? Which hobby What is your hobby? Tell me, what is your hobby, your favorite hobby? Yes, painting, is it? Oh, painting. You are interested to, singing. Your favorite hobby is singing. Okay, so that different people have different types of hobbies. So what is hobby? Hobby is something that we enjoy doing in our free time. Is known as a hobby. Okay, so example, tell me example of hobby. Yes, reading, painting, swimming, dancing, singing, yes, gardening. Yeah, so these are about hobbies. So here in this chapter, what you have learned, we wear Adnika to school, right? When is your birthday? When is your birthday? The day you were born is your birthday. And we are different from everyone. Yes, what is hobby? The things we like to do in our free times is known as hobbies. Okay, so these are things we have just learned in this chapter. Now look at this here, keywords here, identity card. What is identity card? Look at this, a card that has a name, photo, address of a person to show that person is. Yes, an identity card has name, photo, address. Yes, address of a person to show who that person is. Now, guardian. What is guardian? A person who looks after a child in a place of parents is called guardian. And special. Special means not ordinary. Okay, something special. Not ordinary. So, these are the words to learn. Okay. Now, in this lesson, you have learned about yourself. How to say yourself, about identity card, then about hobbies and different types of hobbies. Now let's move to the next chapter, My Body and Its Organs. My Body and Its Organs. Yes, children, so our body is made up of many parts. Do you know what are the parts? Yes, eyes, nose, mouth, ears, tongue, right? So we have two eyes. Yeah. Yes, we have two eyes. We have two ears. We have one mouth. We have one nose. We have one tongue. Okay, these are the things where it will be. Yes, on the face. Now down, look at the hands and feet. We have two hands, we have two legs, we have 10 fingers, we have 10 toes. Look at this toe here, fingers. This, have you count your fingers? Yes, 10 are there. No, yes, 10 fingers and 10 toes. And we have two knees. Look at this is knees. Okay, so these are the main parts of your body. So tell me, what are they? Eyes, ears, mouth, nose, tongue, hands, legs, toes, fingers, knees. These all are our body parts. So our body is made up of many parts. Each part has different role. Yes, different function. Yes, yeah. So these are our main body parts. Here, each part of our body has special role to play. And we write and hold the things with our hand and fingers. Yes, we write or hold things with our hands and fingers. We walk and run with our legs. We use legs for walking and running. And we eat and speak with our mouth. We speak and eat with our mouth. We bite and chew food with our teeth. Okay, so these, so that each part has different role. Okay, now Now look at this next, sense organs. What is sense organ, children? Sense organs are eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin help to see, smell, hear, taste and touch things around us. They are called sense organs. They are called sense organs. Okay, so we have five types of sense organs and five types of senses. What are they? Yes, what are the sense organs? Eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. These are we call sense organs. And what are the senses? Yes, eyes helps to see. Eye helps to see. We smell with our nose. We hear with our ears. Then, yes, we taste with our tongue. Taste with our tongue and we feel with our skin. Okay, so these are the five sense organs. So tell me, what are they? Yes, eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are called sense organs. Okay, so these are about the sense organs. So what are the functions of sense organs? Yes, eyes helps to see, ears helps to listen or hear, and nose helps to smell, tongue helps to taste, and skin helps to feel. Yes, so these are about sense organs. So in this chapter, what you have learned about our body. So our body is made up of different parts. Yes, body is made up of different parts. Each part of our body has special role, special function. Yes, yeah. So what are they? Just tell me, what are the body parts? Yes, yes, eyes, nose, ears, mouth, hand, legs, fingers, toes, knee. Yes, these all are our body parts. Yes, now again we have five sense organs. We have learned about sense organs. Five sense organs. What are they? Ear, nose, eyes, tongue and skin. These are our sense organs. So what are the functions of sense organs? Yes, to see, right? Eyes helps to see. Nose helps to smell. Ears helps to, yes, hear. And we taste with our tongue and we feel with our skin. Okay, these are the things we have learned in this chapter. Now look at these words to learn. Toe. What is toe? One of the five parts that found in the end of the foot is called toe. What is spelling of toe? T-O-E. T-O-E. Now knee. What is knee? K-N-E-E. Knee. Knee is the part, the middle of our leg where it bends. Middle of our leg is called knee. Next, chew. What is chew? To break food into smaller parts is piece with our teeth is called chew. What is chew? Chew to break food into smaller pieces by using our teeth. Okay. Now teeth. What is teeth? The hard white part of the mouth that helps us to bite and chew food is called teeth. Okay. Now sense organs. Sense organs, parts of body, eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin that helps to know about the world around us. This is called sense organs. Okay children, so these are about two chapters. Okay, just read the chapters. Okay, see you next class. Thank you.